believe Savannah sees it on the draw here. First draw's up. Ball didn't go above the player's head. And we're going to go with alternate possession. We're just going to start with Pinnacle tonight. Pinnacle looking for a pass, knocked down.
I just saw a black ponytail over there too. Delaney
Adamick. Advantage of that alternate possession warps them off the draw. Still looking for the first possession. Another shot and call here going to Pinnacle. So they're going to seize it. Little pass aside, ground ball. Opar gets a ground ball, whistle against Rosen. Now DB looking to clear. Jackie! 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 Avery Rogers back on the field. Almost has a draw control, but it goes over to Pinnacle. Ball gets checked out. Adamick gets that ground ball over to Jimenez. DB with possession, they're attacking third for the first time tonight. Ortiz over to Waddell. Waddell loses the ball. Naomi Rosen picks it up.
Nice.
Got Pinnacle in transition.
Yes, yeah, there you go. There you go.
Good ball needs to be the Pinnacle. Second goal of the night from McEwen. Communication here.
Get in,
Vogel. Vogel not expecting that pass and just goes out of bounds. Waddell gets checked. We're able to recover the ground ball. Continue to see aggressive defense here from Pinnacle. Back over to Adamick. Ortiz looking for a cage roll. She's got Adamick's shot. Saved there by Isabel Schimmer. And Schimmer able to back that shot up and get control back here. Possession regained for Pinnacle. Over to Rosen. Jackie Jimenez looking for the check, but he's too close to the spear, so they can blow the whistle and keep possession of Pinnacle. Start for Pinnacle. Pass is a little high. team's even again. We'll put the player out for 2 minutes. Jackie Jimenez moving quickly. Pinnacle continuing to play good one-on-one and defense. Pinnacle, yellow cards, yellow card's been released. There's Rogers. Rogers with the shot. I think that went off the post. Looking up field. Had a lead Reese Matthews open, but not able to complete the catch. So ball out to the other side. Schimber going to bring it back in for Pinnacle. Rogers coming in, applying some pressure on Schimber. Pass from Pinnacle. Opark comes in, gets that ground ball over to Jimenez. Great pass to Rogers. Rogers shoots low. Possession and stay in bounds. Gets the ball out. Heading the other side. Not able to keep it in bounds. A little turnover. Slowing things down here. Looks for a dodge. Trying again, trying to find that angle. Let's see if the refs are going to count this goal. They're not. They're going to say the whistle went before the goal. College rules, that would have still counted as a goal, but in high school, whistle blows before the shot. Comes back, so Jimenez, Schimber in the cage, on the free position. In the top center, Jimenez fires a ball.
Thank you.
Trick for Sousa.
Go, GB, get it back!
Off the field. Hopefully nothing too serious here.
Yeah.
to resume. Olivia Opar. Bad possession for DB. Working around a couple defenders. Over to Matthews. Pass to Jimenez high. Good battle for the ground ball.
Come on, guys.
Way to go, way to go. Come on,
dude. Nice. Gretchen Yuski getting that ground ball. Here has the ball for Pinnacle. Looking for safety, but not able to get that catch. Good recovery for Conti to come in and get that ground ball. Transition. Ben Davis on the right. No part. Finds Peyton Kelly. Now Adamick working from X. Drive.
It is. It's some. It's, yeah. Something. Something.
Rogers gets a free position. Opportunity off the hanging hash. Is he Shimber in the cage? Rogers with a tough angle, beautiful shot by Avery Rogers.
Go, Avery!
The second of the night. tonight, you can bet her team is glad to have her back. To go in the first half. 2-point game, Pinnacle 6, DB 4.
Go, DB, get that ball!
There. Not taking that check would have probably drawn a whistle. Brent Davis gets pressured back out from DB. Trying to navigate around the middle part. Check. Queuing up for another free position here. Last time Piazza was able to stop it.
Yeah!
Not able to do so. That's a hat trick for Delaney McEwen.
Thank you.
against Rogers. That's number three in the night for them. You have to be careful there. One yellow card for UD will put them in a permanent player down situation. And there's still a half of Lacrosse to play. Souza will start outside the 12-meter. Game for most of the first half. Pinnacle starting to pull away towards the end of that half there. One yellow card for Pinnacle, three for DB. So DB again going to have to play clean here in the second half. There's McEwen. Drives inside. Looking for that shooting space call. She does get a whistle. I don't think it was shooting space, but McEwen already three on the night, chance to make it four. The ever steady Ashley Piazza in the cage. Piazza coming up with a big save. Passes back to Jimenez. Jimenez fires upfield. Back to Pinnacle. Playing a two-man game right now.
Go DB! Transitions. Kewin has a look to bring Davis. Assist from the Kewin to Davis. It's one more on the board for Pinnacle. Loses track of the ball. Elkhart takes advantage. Chases down the ground ball. She gets it. And safety. Raven Rogers looking for a big pass upfield.
job. He's only second game back here after not playing for almost a year. It's a trick tonight. Coming in for the fast play shot. Goal. That would be Kenzie Novak, the defender. One to normally take shots for Pinnacle.
Yeah.
the second half. He closes the gap to four.
Thank you.
Peyton Kelly passes it back and back to Kelly. Feeds up to center. Great save by Piazza. Gets the rebound. Emma Lewis. Getting her first goal in the evening for Pinnacle. It's number two here.
Hit it, call me up!
Let's go, baby! Come on, Jerry!
Turn. This is a game of runs. If you realize say it's not out of reach yet for DB. So we put together a couple of quick runs just like we just saw. Still down. G comes up with the possession. Needs to be contested here. Brent Davis getting the GB. Nice feed to Rosen, but not quite able to get that pass. Yeah, why? comes out of the cage. Has a little push there against Rosen, gets back in the cage. First goal in the evening. Seven different goal scorers here tonight for Pinnacle. Combined 17 points. For a shot there. Amanda Piazza was able to come in, make the stop. Second yellow card for Piazza. So two cards on a player means they're out for the rest of the game. That's also four cards. Four cards for DB, which means they'll be a permanent player down for the rest of this game. They're going to make their task of coming back here that much more challenging. Now Brain Davis restarting play for Pinnacle. Ground ball out. fun things about this sport. You're allowed to use your feet there to kick the ball.
Get it!
Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it!
Lacrosse clears it out. Pinnacle here, less than a minute. See if they try to shoot here. They do. Shot and goal. That's going to be Savannah Souza, I believe.
Yeah! Good call, Rip!
They're calling that one a no goal. Sounds like there was offsides. Offsides against Pinnacle.
Hey, Jake, play it on the 8!
So still a player down for the yellow card, just didn't hold a player back on the restraining, disallowing that goal. Piazza here, just holding the ball, under 30 seconds to go, no one to clear it to. Now facing some pressure. Thank you.